G'day everyone, thanks for joining me. I'm Raidzero AU and welcome back to another episode of Valheim. And I harvested the turnips. I'm just popping in more seeds. Okay, we'll pop in a few actual turnips. We could have another bite to eat. That was good. They all grew without being disturbed. Right, it's the end of the seeds. What do we got? Got 27. Okay. Let's have a look. See if we've got everything we need. Okay, so we're going to need 3 dandelion, 2 carrots, 5 mushrooms. We've got a huge amount of mushrooms. That was 2 dandelion. Whoops. Okay. That gives me that. We need 3 thistle, 2 carrots. Okay, so probably should grab some resin and start torches back on. We can at least see what's going on. That one got destroyed, of course. That one's been destroyed. Okay. We haven't got one there. Alright, let's grab a bit of wood. Just so we can see what's going on. Excuse me. What's going on out here? We'll just put them there. Put them over in the corner here. Give us a bit more light. Okay. So. Can't hang it there. Why is that? Do I need a... I need something to hang it off or something. Try that. Here we go. Black sausages, black soup, turnip stew. Excuse me. What have you got against my stuff over here? Seriously? That's probably hanging a bit too low, wouldn't it? Alright. Pop it. There. Someone else out here throwing stuff around. Hey, jeez. Grey dwarfs, I tell you. Right, try that again. Yeah, maybe still a little bit low, but that'll do. Right, so what do we need for these? Nah, it's still way too low, and it's going to be annoying. So that's going to have to move again. Yeah, my friend, are going to have to come over here. That fit there. We do it right up here. I don't understand why that won't go. It needs to be placed near the... Alright, so... Okay. Right there. Alright, that should be a bit better. Nope, the ice rack is still getting in the way. Wonder if we... That. It's right to the front here. Grey dwarfs. There we go. Cauldron. Right. The black soup. 50 health. It uses blood bags. The sausages are good. Thistle entrails. We've got plenty of those. Muck shake. 50 stamina. Blueberries and raspberries. 55 stamina. We're going to need a lot more boar meat. About 20 minutes, 25 minutes, 25 minutes. DSG giving us 15, 25, 15. Think of the carrot soup, turnip stew, and sausages. Alright, see what we can do. We can need some of those. Some of those. Close some of those. Any room? That. Let's do sausages to start off with. Good four at a time. We can now replace that. Go in there. Don't think we need those for anything else at the moment. We need some of that muck, don't we? Please. Some of that. That's if we were going to do the muck shake. Turnip stew is three of those. And that's going to replace the deer. Well, that means we've got two stamina. Losing a bit of health, aren't we? Between 55. That's definitely better than the carrot soup. Looks like we probably still need to maybe do that. To maintain our health. Mixed meat sauce. That's pretty good. Once again, boar meat though. Alright, we'll see how we go with this. So, a bit worried about the stamina. Okay. Take most of this out. I reckon it. The carrots are almost done. I reckon it's probably a good time to go over and see what we can find over where the boat is. We can find another crypt. Keep working on that. Some more fire arrows would be really handy. just in case. You just never know. Everything's repaired. Everything's repaired on this side, yeah. Alright, we've got our rested bonus. Food's not too bad at the moment. Okay, see what we can find. Come over this way. Might have to try and take out some of these spawners. Leave you here. So there's the spawner. Take everything out of there. We'll bring our car over to the spawner. Some of this stuff in there. Keep thinking there's a Draugr near me, but it's from that, the ones trapped in the that building there. We got another spawner over there. Ow. Might just need to, doesn't look like there's much around this one. Yeah. two star. Okay. Alright. Let's, we know we've got a bit of food in here. We can do that. At least gives us something. Oh, of course, we don't have our... Should have placed that down before we took on the spawners. Wasn't expecting a two-star. But, there you go. Alright. Hello. Billy's still following me. Oh, go away. All our gear on. Can't deal with this two star. Did I get rid of the spawner at least? I think I did. No, it didn't. Right, at least got rid of him. Okay, where's that spawn up? Okay, so there's that spawner, but not seeing a lot of stuff around. Let's leave this here. Let's go and have a look around. Okay. really. There's that. We know about those. Generally isn't anything inside these things, so... Two-star leech! Oh no! That four blood bags. Nice. What? Is that something banging on my... Yeah, it is. Oi. Really? Well, just leave that there like that. Okay, so we've checked that out. That looks like it's going into Black Forest. I might be going into the plains. This swamp doesn't look very good. Very small. I think we've exhausted it. A little bit more over there, but I don't think there's much, because that goes up into mountain. Oh well. Here we go. He's not a happy boy, is he? Where's he going? Do not go for my ship. That's exactly where he was headed. No. No. No, stop it. Stop it. No. Wow, you want some wood? Oh, if I could just get a shot at him. Kind of thinking I'm going to go with the Maybe just back away a bit. I know it's dark, guys. Oh, the loser. I get out of the way. Oh, that might be the end of me. Yep. Poison got me. Oh. Alright, there he is. There's our boy. Oh no, this is planes. I do not want to get caught in planes fighting a abomination. If we can get rid of some of these ads. How many arrows we got left? 63. Keep going. Ow. Here he comes. Really not hitting up for very much at all. I doubt we can parry this guy, but we'll give it a go. Okay. Roger over there. I'm pretty sure that's planes. Let's go and double check that. This could be a mistake as well. Yeah, that's definitely planes. It's got the stone pillars. The giveaway, absolute giveaway that that's planes. Nothing else around here. Oh. Get rid of those. Come here. I think it's time to leave this swamp area. I don't think there's much else here. It's a bit disappointing. Grab some wood on the way through. Right. Let's go grab our cart. It sounds like someone's beaten up on again. Nope. Okay, see what we can do here. Pop that stuff in there. What we got in there? Take all. All. Okay. All our stuff recovered. We're carrying too much stuff. I am. Okay. Still carrying too much stuff. Oh, I haven't got this on, that's why. Okay, time for me to get out of here. So, that's what I'm going to call this episode, guys. Hope you've enjoyed what you've watched. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe. Look forward to seeing you all next time. I'm Raidzero AU, signing out.